Alright guys, so in this video I'm going to take out my seats. I want to clean my truck real good. I'll probably add up installing the voice amp on my truck. I'm also add up the sticker. As you guys can see, I got a sticker back there because I joined a truck club and my brother and I put that sticker on, which was a pain in the ass to put, but I'm gonna put it on this video. I'm gonna try to make this video kind of long so you guys could have something to watch on this quarantine or whatever you fucking say it. But before all that, I'm gonna go cut my hair because my hair is long as fuck and I hate having long hair. And so yeah, I'm the type of person that likes cutting my hair at least once every 2 weeks, and if possible I'll cut it every once a week. That's what you guys can see in most of my videos. My hair is always really cut. So I'm about to go to my friend's house right now, get my hair cut, and oh yeah, see you guys in a bit. Alright, so you guys can see I just got my nice fresh cut. It's kind of getting dark, so I don't know if I really want to do this right now and at night, but maybe I will, I don't know, since I'm pretty bored. For you guys that don't know, I'm no longer working. Not because of the what's going on. I quit my job and I'm not gonna be working for like at least a month or so I'm gonna have a lot of time in my hands. And so yeah, I could do this any other day, but I want to bring out some content, so yeah. So I'll probably do this later on, I don't know, but I'll see what's up. But yeah guys, so I'll see you guys when I get the camera back on. All right guys, so I'm gonna start removing the seats on my truck, so. So I was thinking maybe instead of having my amps in the back, under the back seat, maybe I could put them under the front seat. Like that I won't have to be running so many wires all the way to the back, and I won't have to have a mess of wires running everywhere. So I was thinking maybe putting it somewhere right here or something. I already have the ground here from when I used to have a voice amp, so I could put the ground there. I could run like a distributor, I think that's what's called, where it goes from one wire from the battery to two. So I could put one amp here and one amp over there and the other front seat and the other seat. So this is the voice amp and the other one could be my bass amp. And like that, I don't have to run so much wires to the back. And also, so I could connect the speakers, the door speakers here. I could just run it from my stereo since my truck doesn't have the factory Infinity speakers and what's it called, the amp.
So I could just run those wires straight to my stereo. So I could just, you know, run them through here, back there, instead of having to run them all the way to the back. So yeah, that's what I'm thinking, but I might change my mind right now. So I'll let you guys know if I do change my mind.
All right, guys, so I removed everything. Even the subwoofer box, because I'm gonna do a deep clean in this carpet. You can see it has a lot of stains. And well, I ain't got shit to do today, so might as well get it all cleaned up since I already took the seats off and everything. Make the carpet look like new again. Yeah. I removed the amps also. The third one.
All right, guys, so it's currently the next day, and as you can see, my carpet's looking a lot better.
I let it sit overnight. Make sure it gets real dried up.
I'm gonna leave my windows open for a while so all the smell could go away from the liquid. And then after that, I'm gonna put the amps. I'm gonna figure out where I'm gonna put the amps. So yeah. All right, guys. You can see I removed a lot of stuff from the dash. I want to be able to get as much room as I can when I'm connecting the wires to my voice amp. And I also want to fix up all these wires, make it look nice and tight. So yeah. All right, guys, so I just put everything back. Well, I'm about to put everything back, but I already got the voice amp there. And the subwoofer amp there, my stereo. I already got everything wired up. Got the door wires here. and I got them running over there, and then down there, and then under the carpet here, and then through here, and to each channel. Well, these channels. Got the power, the ground, and the control. And I got the RCAs over here, which I have over here. So I'll let you guys know when I'm finished with all this. Alright guys, so everything's back together. You just can see, put everything back. The amps under there. Over here, I got the amp on this side, right there. A few detailing stuff. So, right now I'm gonna turn my stereo on. I'm gonna have my brother connect his phone to it, and then I'm gonna walk over there to just kind of tell, you know, how loud this thing really is. So. Guys, so that's pretty much it on this video. I wasn't able to show you guys the sticker in the back, but I am. I just need to wash my truck, but it started raining today, so I'd rather just finish the video today. And I'm also gonna make another video today, but you guys will see that in a different video. Anyway, yeah, so on this video, I just show you guys my dad and me cleaning the carpet on my truck. So, shout out to him for helping me out. And then installing the amps. I didn't record that much on the amps because it was a lot of wiring to do. And I had to cut so much wires and this and that. So, like, I didn't want to be cutting off and on the camera. So, that's why I didn't record all that. So, but I did record some of it, and I did show you guys where I put the amps, and so far it sounds good. Like I like it a lot, but the only thing is that the RCAs on my voice amp, they're old. Like they're from when I used to have my old voice amp, so like they cut off like every once in a while, and I don't like that. So I'm going to be ordering some new wiring kit for my truck. And also I found out that my wire isn't copper, it's aluminum, and I'd rather get copper. Supposed to be, it sounds a lot better, and it makes it like it's better, you know, it's a better wire. So I'm going to be ordering that too, and we wire that. Kind of sucks because I'm gonna have to rewire everything again, but it's all right. I'd rather have this everything sounding good instead of having, you know, cheap shit. So, but yeah. So that's pretty much it with this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it's not a really that much interesting video, but I'm just trying to pull some content out, and I try to show you guys everything I do to my truck. So yeah, guys. So catch you guys on the next one. Peace.